It's the biggest collection of ice cream vans ever. 6:30 in the morning at Goodwood, randomly, they've all just turned up. So this is a 6:30 in the morning record-breaking attempt, being televised.
Most of our ice cream vans in one place ever. We're going around Goodwood, a little weapon here, crashed into one of those ones.
Well, it's happening today, but can't show you until Friday, because that's when it's going on the telly.
You'll never see this going around Goodwood ever again. We've got a certain speed, look. That's seven trams, they're the best ones. Frosty ice creams. Flake. It's flaky. Jim's ice cream vans there. That's a bit of a weird looking one. That is so many ice cream vans. Never have enough ice cream. I've asked them, but they haven't got any. They're not in service.
Well, that's shocking behaviour then, isn't it?
It is. It's just the banner, it doesn't sell ice creams. That's an impressive sight though.
Yeah. And then target's up. And see who gets in there first.